This is the number one public course in New Jersey. I'm so happy to be here and to be able to show you, introduce this beautiful, spectacular views.
Later on, the golf director will join me and then play with me and tell us all the details about the course. This is the busiest season of the year, so very grateful for this opportunity. And I want to say thank you to Bali Yuan and all the staff members.
Can I have more ball?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi everyone, welcome back. This is the top public golf course in New Jersey, and this is Mark. Mark, can you introduce yourself?
Hi everybody, my name is Mark. I've been working here at Bali Yuan for 13 years, and we're gonna go out and play a round of golf today.
Yay! Okay, so now we are at hole number one.
Yeah, so our opening hole here at Bali Yuan, it's about 428 yards. It goes down into the left over there. You have to be careful because there's sand traps down the left-hand side and also woods, but it's a nice opening hole with a nice large green for you to aim at. Our goal today, we want to make birdies, but we'll take pars too. We want to stay away from those bogeys. But yeah, we want to get on that par train.
Okay, my goal, I try to avoid double par as much as I can.
Okay, sounds good. Yeah, we'll make sure you're fine. You're in good
right,
hands. You're in good hands.
Go.
All right, here we go.
Oh, nice shot.
A little right. Not bad though. Great ball. That's Ooh. Perfect.
No bunker!
No, you're fine. You're around the bunker.
Thank you.
That was beautiful.
Okay, this is the second shot.
Yep. It's about 70 yards.
70 yards from the green, from the pin.
All right. Let's see, you're doing much better than me so far.
Oh, thank you, Mark. I'm in you're so generous.
I'm in the rough, and you're in the fairway. Oh, not a good shot. It's down there. It might be on the green. It's on the back of the green.
Back of the green?
Yeah. This is gonna be a tricky shot because there's a mound in the middle of the green.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if you can see that. So you gotta, if you leave it short, it's gonna stay on this side of the mound.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna be too short, but if you hit it too far, then it's gonna take off and it's gonna go to the other side.
Let's go.
So we'll see what happens.
For par.
Yeah. It's pretty good. Oh, it's right over the mound, maybe. Yep, there it is. There's the mound I was talking about.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah.
This is my third shot.
Mm-hmm. Perfect. Oh, far. Yeah, see, so you actually land it right by the pin, which is a great shot, but it's just such a fast green that it takes off.
Oh my God, it's really fast.
It's really fast. Yeah, it is. Let's see if I can make a par. Be nice to start with a par on the first hole.
Yeah, that's gonna be really nice.
We'll see.
Par putt.
Just a little short. We got a bogey.
Yeah, okay.
Bogey's good. All right.
Oh, nice bogey.
Thank you.
Par putt. Mike, do I need a strong stroke?
Just be careful. Once you get it on the green, it's gonna start rolling quick, and you're coming a little bit downhill. So don't go as strong as you think you might have to. That's actually pretty good speed. It's coming. Not bad. Got stuck in the grass a little bit.
I was scared.
Yeah, it was the rough. It was a little thick. Not a bad shot. Finish this up for a bogey. I like it.
Oh,
so close. It's okay. You got your goal.
So this is double bogey, right?
Double bogey.
Okay.
I guess it's easy to remember, right? Mark and Mark. So that's good, right?
Mark and Mark.
Mark
yeah.
And Mark.
Your director is Mark, and your
Mark,
name
Mark.
Is Mark.
So it's.
So. Yeah.
Easy. Perfect.
Perfect. So you said there are five different courses here.
So yeah, we have Bali Yuan, Black Bear, Crystal Springs, Cascades, uh-huh. Minerals, and Wild Turkey. It's actually six courses.
Six courses.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you tell us why so many people are into Bali Yuan? They always wanted to go here.
Can kind of see when you get here, it's kind of intoxicating, I like to say. It's a lot different. You can see there's no trees on the course, but there is fescue. The fescue looks beautiful, but it's not so much fun when you hit your balls into it because it does give you a different challenge when you're in the thick grass trying to hit out of it. But our fairways and our greens are top notch. And we're always graded out as one of the top public courses in New Jersey every year.
Okay. Yeah, I love it. I can tell, like, right away, everything is very well maintained.
Oh, yeah, they do a great job taking care of the course. We're always complimented by all the golfers that come here about what great shape the course is in.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. And then even the golf is great, but even like things like the food, the atmosphere, the employees, like kind of everything kind of falls into like what makes Ballyhoon a special place.
Oh, okay. I feel like I need to move to New Jersey. So we just finished first hole.
Yep, first hole.
We're about to start off second hole.
Uh-huh.
And can you please tell us about the second hole?
So the second hole is interesting here at Ballyhoon. It's another par four, but it's awfully short. It's only about a little over 200 yards. It almost plays as a par three, but it's a big risk reward hole because on the left side, and you'll see that in a second, it's like a ravine. So anywhere, if you hit your ball to the left, the ball's lost. You have to take a drop and a penalty stroke. So again, not the longest hole, but a lot of danger on the left side.
Okay. Oh, I see the bunkers over there.
Yeah, and then you see all the trees over here.
Yeah,
that's
okay.
All out of bounds. And that is perfect. It's rare in golf that the ball does exactly what you want it to do, but that was as good as I could hit it right there.
Okay.
Another good ball. Very good ball.
Thank you.
Beautiful. You're really hitting that driver well.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was great.
Was in the fairway?
Yeah, about 75, I'd say.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Good job.
This is second shot.
That's pretty good.
All right. Oh, we'll nice
on. It's Woo! On, yeah. So I'm just going to aim a little bit to the right, pick a line, and then feel confident over the ball. And not too high, not too much. A little harder next time. Uphill, and it's going to probably break to your right, so you want to aim a little bit to the left. Yeah. Yeah. Got to go harder. It's okay.
Par-putt?
Yeah, this will be my par putt.
Wow, good
stroke. Whoa, we made a par. Yeah, we did it. Yep.
Yeah.
All right. That looks good. That looks really good. Get there. Oh, almost. Whoa. Almost.
Mark, would you please tell us about this hole? This is par five, right?
Yeah, this is hole number three. It's a par five.
Uh-huh.
It goes straight out and then it breaks a little bit to the right. Now, the thing that's really hard about this hole is there's a big, huge bunker right in front of the green. So you're probably looking at two shots to get close to the green, then your third shot is going to be over the bunker.
Okay.
Here we go.
Ooh, nice shot.
That is good.
That was really good.
Right out there.
Right before the bunker,
yeah.
Right?
Perfect. You see like where those guys are standing and there's like a little building over there?
Yeah.
If you kind of aim out that way with your draw, it's going to be perfect.
Okay,
yep.
All right.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
You listen well. That's perfect. That's right where you're aiming.
Is that on the fairway? Or?
Yeah, you're right in the middle of the fairway. That's perfect.
Oh, nice.
It's going a little bit to the right, but we're okay. Right on the right side there.
That's good.
Gives me a good shot right into the green.
Yeah. Oh no!
It's okay. Doesn't hurt you. You're still in the middle of the fairway.
This is 95 yards from the pin.
This is my third shot. It's looking pretty good.
Oh, looks like it's on.
It's on. It should be on. 55 yards. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Wow, that should be perfect. That was beautiful.
Did you go in the bunker?
No, it's over it.
You should be
on the green.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was good. So that was about...
Thank you for your advice.
That's about a 60-yard shot, and you should be right on the green.
Let me see.
We'll take a look when we get up there. Oh, I see you. You're right on the fringe.
Oh.
Yeah, you had a good shot.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, and I'm a little short. I'm right there.
Mike, do you think I can use putter?
It looks like you might be in a rough a little bit. It's up to you. Oh. All right, we're on. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Not too bad.
Let's go. Hard. Let's get in.
Let's see. Yeah, let's see if I can get lucky two holes in a row. Let's sink another par. Oh, close. Close. Right past the hole. Slow down. Slow down.
Oh.
Nice try. Very close.
Thank you.
Very, very close. We're both putting for six. So we both got bogeys. Hopefully. Bogeys.
So me, I got bogey, right?
If you make this, you'll get bogey. Yep.
Oh. Okay.
High hopes when I...
Oh. Right,
there we go. Save
nice
the bogey.
Yeah.
Wish it was a par, but we'll take it. All right, your turn now. Oh. You got robbed. That's just bad luck.
Bad luck.
That's bad luck. That's golf. That is bad luck. There you go.
Okay.
That's what we want.
Okay. All right.
Not bad. That's a long hole. This is going to be a short par four. So I have roughly right around 100 yards. Uh-huh. And you're going to have roughly right around 90 yards.
90, okay.
Yep. And we're going to hope either you or me, one of us gets a hole in one. We will see.
Oh,
nice. On the green. Stop, stop, stop. All right, it's rolling. It's on the center of the green. Center of the cup. All right.
Oh, nice putt.
Yes.
This is you got a par.
Par, yep.
Woo!
One shot on, two putts. Not a bad par. Slow down. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah, see, those greens are fast. It takes a couple of holes to get used to. Good putt. Oh.
I don't like par three.
Just a nice little tap. There you go. But here we go. We have another par five. Mm-hmm. This one's a tough one. This one's unique because as you can see on the right side, we have all water. And on the left side, we have some trees. And there's not many holes on this course that has trees. Mm-hmm. But this whole left side of the fairway is lined with trees. So you really need to keep the ball straight here. If not, you're going to be in some big trouble.
It looks like a pretty wide fairway.
Yeah.
But because of the water, it's kind of... You need to aim a little like a left side,
A little
side,
bit more
right?
left, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see. We got a little... Trying to hit a draw. I need to hit the draw that you've been hitting. You've been hitting a nice draw today.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. There it is.
Okay, beautiful.
That's what we wanted.
Nice contact.
Yeah, that's good.
Uh-oh.
Let's see. It'll probably be okay there. We'll find it.
Mike, I think I aimed wrong.
Your body was aiming a little bit to the left.
Yeah,
I think you were scared of the water.
Yeah.
That'll work.
Good shot!
Yeah, right. Woo! Down the middle.
In the middle of
a fairway.
That's
what we want. Easy game. You can worry about that. But yeah, just keep hitting the ball straight. Just like your last shot. Your last shot was perfect.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Oh!
It's okay. If I had to guess, you're probably right around 50 yards.
50?
50, yeah. Right around there. It's okay. So close. Right there. We'll take another par. It's three pars in a row we'll take, right? So close to a birdie, but just no luck.
Oh, nice par.
Thank you, thank you. Hole number six. This is one of our signature holes. It's a par three. It's over the all water. So if you miss short at all, your ball's ended up wet. So can't miss short. Mm-hmm. But I'm going to play this a little aggressive right now.
Aggressive.
And we're going to see if I can stick one kind of close here.
Ooh,
coming back.
Wall.
Think it's going to be good.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Nice on.
Oh.
Wow. Congrats.
Perfect. Yeah. That's a good shot. Yay. So, yeah, I'm about, I don't know, maybe 8 feet from the pin. So, we'll take that.
Wow. That was really good.
Thank you. Thank you. See the clubhouse over there? Beautiful Ballyhoon clubhouse, all the course, one of the prettiest courses in New Jersey. You won't find anything nicer.
So this is one of the signature holes, right?
Yeah, definitely. Okay. This is the one that a lot of people talk about when they play Ballyhoon. This is one of the holes that they look forward to playing because it's just so pretty and it's so unique over the water. It's like almost like you're teeing off on an island and you're hitting onto another island.
Look at this, the beauty for nature.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, up here in Sussex County.
Yeah.
It's definitely like you're up here right in nature and it's so beautiful.
Because we're deprived of nature in the city.
You know? Yeah, so you are. That's why everybody from the city needs to come to Ballyhoon.
Yeah.
All right, so your turn. Let's get a good shot here. Yes. Yes, go, 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 go. Oh, just a hair short. You hit it so well, though.
I bring my ball.
A little stronger this time.
I think I'm using peach.
Oh, yeah, maybe a stronger club. Maybe get your eight.
Eight?
Yeah. Here. All right. Go, 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 go. Oh, so close. So close.
Oh my, can I try seven?
Yeah, go ahead if you want. You're close, you're only about, you're probably like 5 yards short.
Oh no.
You hit it well, you hit it straight.
Thank you. Until we get on the green.
You're gonna do it this time, I can feel
you
it.
You might not be able to go home.
No, you'll be fine, you got this, I know you do. Oh. Close.
Okay, all right, let's go.
That one.
Yeah, sorry, Mike.
Three balls, we're good.
It's okay. Another birdie try. Let's see if we can make one.
This is a birdie chance.
Yep.
Oh! So close!
Couple inches.
Oh,
that was my closest one I think so far. So.
That's little, good. You gotta be happy.
Little tap in. There we go. Another par.
Another par.
We said we want to make pars. Make pars. So we'll take that. Yes.
Yay.
All right.
Thank you for driving.
Oh, no problem.
You're a good driver.
Oh, I tried.
Mike, I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah, no, thank you for coming. Oh, you need to come back soon.
Yes, I will. Yeah, so you asked me about my profession, right?
Yeah, you kind of kept it a secret. kept me waiting. I know you have this YouTube page and you're learning how to golf, but what's your career besides this?
So you guessed I live in New York City.
Yes. And you're well-dressed and you present yourself well. New York City, well-dressed. You seem like you're current with the times. I'm gonna guess you're in the fashion industry.
That's wrong.
Oh, yeah, no.
My day job is actually related to education.
Really?
Yeah.
I would never have guessed that.
Nobody actually guessed
that. Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, so I am a teacher. This is my first time to tell my viewers.
You kept that from me because you know I'm a teacher. So when I said I was a teacher,
in the beginning, he actually told me he's a teacher.
Yes.
That's very interesting. Yes. Now you can make a guess, like what grade?
Oh, you? You have to guess.
I think you're like an elementary school teacher.
That's a good guess. I'm actually a middle school teacher. So you're close. You're close.
Wow.
So I'm a middle school teacher and I work here at Bally Owen on the side, and you're a high school teacher and you make golf videos on the side. So
yes,
looks like we have a lot in common.
I know.
Yeah, all right.
We're in the same profession.
Yeah, we are.
Oh my God. So this is your second job.
This is my second job. Yeah. Wow. It's awesome. I love it. It's great. It's a great place to work. I wouldn't rather work anywhere else. So this is the only golf course for me.
Okay. So my question is, so you work from Monday to Friday in school, and then on weekends you come here.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and then in the summers I work any day. I can work during the week, I can work on weekends, whenever during the summer.
That is beautiful. So, yeah. Oh my God. Yeah. Wow.
So this is my summer office.
Yes. Oh my God. Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, I think from today I have to find a second job.
Yeah, you can submit your application here.
Yeah. Thank you.
It was a pleasure meeting you today.
Yeah.
Yes. So.
Thank you for sharing your personal information.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is my first time to share my personal information as well. Okay.
All right,
stay tuned. We're going to go to hole
number 8.
Number 8.
Yes. Hole number 8. It's a par 4.
Par 4.
It's a tricky par 4 because it goes out, and then it's kind of like a blind shot. It goes down and to the right. So you actually can't see the green from here. So you don't really know where you're aiming at. So if you haven't played her before, it definitely throw you off a little bit. But if you have played her before, then it's not too bad.
So we're going to aim on just like in the middle of the fairway.
Yeah, so there's a water tower way out there. That's kind of a good line to like line your drive up, is if you aim at towards that water tower. And then the green goes down and to the right.
Okay. Right,
not bad. All right, we're out there.
Second shot.
Yeah, second shots. Four. So it's about 153 yards, but it's straight into the wind. So it's gonna probably play about 10 yards longer than it is. So if it's playing like 153, I'm gonna play it like 163.
163 because of the wind?
Yep. And also the ball, it might rise up a little bit. So we'll see. It's looking good.
Nice, good shot.
Woo! There it is, we're on
nice
the green.
On.
Yeah, a little short because of the wind, but we'll take it. Not bad, center green.
Yeah, not bad.
But remember, it's going into the wind, so it's probably playing more like 125. Nice big green, but it does have a big slope in the middle, so just try to get it on that green.
Okay.
Yes, beautiful. Best shot of the day.
Thank you.
Go in the hole.
Finally.
Oh my goodness. Look at that. You hit it perfect right at the stick. You hit it right at the pin. Yeah, it's got, and you want to aim a little bit to the left of the cup. It's going to break a little bit to your right.
Like this?
Yep. I like it. I like it a lot. That's perfect from up there. That's good.
Okay.
That's a great shot.
Great shot. It's like an uphill, right?
It's uphill and it's got a double break. So it's breaking to the right and then it's going to break again to the left. Gotta come back. There's the double break, but it's slowed down.
Beautiful.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Let's try for a par. A little right edge. Oh, just inside. All right. Good. Tough hole.
Oh, no.
So close. Nice shot, though. Nice shot.
Good, thank you. We are at hole nine.
Hole number nine.
Hole number nine. This is a par four.
Correct, par four, so it goes straight out and the fairway is kind of sunken a little bit.
Uh-huh.
So you tee off it, it'll go lower, which helps you out with your drives a little bit. You'll get some more distance.
Uh-huh.
But then the green is elevated, which makes the hole a little bit longer. And it's kind of up by the clubhouse is where the green is. So you'll be hitting into an elevated green.
Uh-huh.
And the green has two tiers on it. So the front part is a little bit lower than the top part.
Oh, okay. Good shot.
Yeah, that's it really solid.
Very good.
Yeah, that's good. That's far. That's way out there. That's good. Perfect. Wow, you're on fire now. Right down the middle.
Okay,
that was perfectly straight. Great job. Good, good. Keep rolling. You're going to be on the green. Oh, you're on the green.
Thank you.
You did it. You're on in two.
Yay!
You have a birdie putt.
Wow, birdie putt.
Yeah. That looks really good.
Beautiful. Wow.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one.
It's very close to the pin.
Yep. Two birdie putts. Here we go. Let's go.
Good job.
This is our hole. The flag, I don't know. You probably have about 30 to 40 feet. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh wow, look at this putt.
Woo!
Oh wow.
Oh wow.
Uh-oh.
Very close.
Wow, that was a great read.
Oh, thank you.
That was perfect speed, perfect line. Come back. Oh,
very close.
So close.
Ooh.
No break. I thought it was gonna break a little bit more, but it didn't. Let's see if we can finish this for par. Got a par.
Woo!
Par on number nine.
Four.
Let's go. Time for a par. Par time. Par! You got a par.
Yay! Finally,
you
par.
Did it.
So, Mike, thank you so much for spending your precious time.
Oh, no,
and
no problem.
Here and playing with me.
It was a pleasure.
I really appreciate it. Yeah.
No problem. Hopefully, you enjoyed the course. That was the front nine at Bally Owen Golf Club here in Sussex County, Hamburg, New Jersey. And tell your friends about us. We want to see new faces. We welcome everybody, and whether you're from New York, New Jersey, Connecticut, Long Island, Rhode Island, Maryland, Delaware, Pennsylvania, come visit us here at Bally Owen.
Not only that, there are so many golfers around the world.
Yes.
And they're gonna, at one point, they're gonna come here to play, and this is the right place for you to consider because it's so beautiful and everything is well maintained.
Yes, thank you
so much,
all right.
Mike, and all right. Say goodbye.
Awesome. All right, thank you. Nice seeing you, viewers. We'll see you again sometime. All right,
thank you, Mike.
Yes, no problem. See ya.
Everyone, this is all I have today. I played from number one to nine holes with Mike. It's such a great pleasure to play together and get useful information about each hole. I want to say great thanks to Mike and Bally Owen inviting me here and giving me a chance to introduce this beautiful course to my viewers. And have a wonderful rest of the weekend. I'll see you next week. Bye.